when I saw the cloggers about 8 years ago, I just went, my God, I've got to do that. It just hit me right in the middle, you know. It was like, it's home, you know. And I started doing it right away and just fell immediately in love with it. To me, it's just the most beautiful thing in the whole world. It's real. It's people. It evolved from people, and there's no pretense about it. It evolved as from rituals and evolved as a way of entertainment. And to me, it's a lifestyle. It's an art. And I want to spread it, and I want to take it everywhere, because every time people see it, it hits them. There's something about that basic rhythm that hits people. And you'll see people who would never get up and dance, or people who would never even like country music or old-time music. And they see the dance, and their mouths just drop open, and they get excited. It's just sweeping everywhere you go. And it's great. You see little kids, you know, kindergartners can keep rhythm better than anybody.